There are two important things to remember about watching a solar eclipse. The first one is never look at the partial eclipse that comes before and follows after a total solar eclipse. Even if 1% of the sun is showing around the edge of the moon, that's too bright for your eye to handle. It will damage your vision. The second thing, however, is do look at the total solar eclipse with your naked eye. Your eye is an amazing device and will show you lots of detail during totality. Today, I'm going to show you several techniques for viewing a partial solar eclipse. The first one is to go online and to buy a pair of solar viewing glasses. These have been designed to block the sunlight during a partial eclipse or even the full sun so that you can look at the sun with your naked eye. The second is to go to a welding shop and get a number 14 welder's glass. This blocks enough of the sunlight that you can look at it safely with your eye. A third technique will be to make a pinhole in a piece of cardboard and then make a pinhole image of the sun. And the fourth technique, which we'll take you through today, is to use a small telescope, a spotting scope, or a binoculars to make an image of the sun projected onto a white piece of cardboard. This was the technique used by Galileo himself. All of these will allow you to watch the partial solar eclipse and save your eyes.